So I'm adding some parsley here. What I've done is, along with the parsley, I used some fresh rosemary also in the chopping. Add a little bit of a salt in here. So I'm adding a little bit of mustard powder, black pepper. So I'm going to mix it, homogeneously mix this mixture, and save the same butter for the sauce later. Just roll it over. Is our compound butter. So I'm going to put it into the fridge now. This steak is around 120-130 grams weight, one steak. Go on the other side of this fish. I'm going to cut supremes. Mix all these ingredients, some salt, mustard powder, some oil. Chop mixture of parsley, pepper. Let us whisk this till the time it becomes an emulsion. I'm going to take this fish which we had scored, and I'm going to put it into this marinade, embedded into the marination. Butter, the cauliflower,